previous video.
Eventually we decided to work things out at the All Valley Tournament.
Ladies and gentlemen! Oh my god. This dude is really summarizing. Karate Kid. To Miguel. This is amazing. This is amazing.
This is Wes, aka Dr. Fumbles, here with another reaction. We are on episode 9 of Cobra Kai, titled Different But Same. Before we start, guys, I do apologize if the video looks a little fuzzy for some reason. I'm not sure if it's something dealing with OBS or my webcam, but I don't know. There's something kind of weird going around with them. I've been trying to fix it, but for some reason, I'm still looking kind of fuzzy. It could be a resolution problem. I don't know. So I do apologize in advance if it looks a little fuzzy-ish. Okay, guys? But guys, quickly, because I am super excited and I really want to dive into this episode because we left off on a cliffhanger, a big cliffhanger last episode. So quickly, what happened last episode? I'm just going to go over just the stuff that has me most excited. Apparently, Danny's dumbass cousin, he went over to Johnny's house and bashed in his car. And I guess he hired a bunch of other dudes to go with him. I'm not sure if it was the motorcycle guys that they were talking about in a previous episode or not. But apparently, he and some guys, they went to Johnny's house and to bash in his car to send him a message. And even used LaRusso's name, which LaRusso didn't tell him, Daniel didn't tell him to do that. Which I can see why his wife, like I remember last episode, Danny's wife really laid into him and their mom for that. Because even Danny was like, you know, what did that tell you about putting my name in your mouth for shit? You know, and he was all like, oh, I'll make it up to your cousin and all that stuff. But yeah, even now when he was like bashing in friggin' Johnny's car, he's like, yeah, My cousin Danny LaRusso sends you a message. I'm like, no, he did not. What are you doing? And see, now Johnny just went ahead and just like bodied all four of those guys that Danny's cousin, I guess, hired or whatever, and was about to body him. And so he told them where Danny lived. This idiot has Danny in a precarious situation now. So you know what, guys? I'm super excited. I want to go ahead and just dive in because I want to see where this goes. Disclaimer, guys, this isn't a substitute for the official episode, so please go watch on YouTube Premium, $12 a month, yada yada. And then once you're done watching my reaction, then come back for this episode. Guys, I'm ready. Let's do it. Stay 40, yeah. You need to be careful. Isn't there too? Oh, he was trying to do the kick. He has no idea. There's a storm coming his way. He has no idea. Oh my god. He's gonna look at this window and just see Jenny stand.
What the hell are you doing? You come to my house? Are you insane?
I was trying to make things right. Let the past be the past. You still can't leave well enough alone, man.
What are you even talking about? You got Cobra Kai reinstated.
I'm talking about my car.
What about your car?
Yeah, nice try. You know, those goons of yours could have burned down my whole neighborhood.
Goons? What goons?
Don't try to play dumb. Son of a bitch gave you up right away. Don't worry, I took care of him and his little biker posse.
Louie. All right, listen, I don't know what the hell happened, but I had nothing to do with it. That was my cousin.
Kick his ass, Dad!
Anthony, just go inside.
Listen to your dad, kid. You're not gonna want to see this.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
I ask you nice. You get the hell off my property or I'm calling the police.
Oh, yeah, you afraid?
You know, this is ridiculous. You want to go now? Come on, Johnny. You want to do this? Let's go.
Let's go.
What is going on?
Here we go.
Dad's about to fight this guy.
Amanda, just please go inside. This is between me and Sensei Lawrence.
Yeah, you two seem to have this pretty well in hand. It's a normal Saturday afternoon, a couple of grown men about to kick each other into a pool. You know, as much as I would love to watch you and your childhood karate rival duke it out, I kind of don't want to get any blood on the patio.
Oh, no, so do I don't mind blood. Over some breakfast instead.
You want to go inside?
I can eat.
Oh, what? I can eat.
Hey.
Uh-oh. He's not happy.
Yeah, okay. So what'd you do last night?
Just a family dinner.
I'd like to meet them sometime. I've never been to your house.
Well, I've never been to your house either.
You're more than welcome to come whenever you want to come. I'd love to meet you. Or I can come to your house, meet your mom, your dad.
You know, tonight's just really not a good night. But we should totally hit up Ventura. Two shakes at Salt and Straw and me.
Yeah, I should go train. Maybe another time.
So, Johnny,
most intense breakfast ever.
It's nice.
Yeah, it was nice until your husband got my rent doubled.
Okay, you spray painted a dick on my face.
You tried to get me banned from the All Valley.
Okay, guys, you know what? Let's not do this.
He torched my car.
I did not torch your car. I'm the guy who had your car fixed, remember?
Yeah, well, it wouldn't have needed to be fixed if your daughter and her friends hadn't wrecked it in the first place.
Oh, yeah.
He's full of shit, is what he's talking
no,
about.
No, actually.
That car reeked whiskey. You want me to give this son of a bitch a car?
You heard what Louis did?
Oh, please, don't even get me started on Louis.
I'm not saying give him an Audi. Don't even give him an Acura. Just give him something from the trade-in lot.
All right. I mean, it was Louis' fault, so.
You're lucky my dad didn't kill you.
Yeah? You're lucky I didn't kill him.
I'm gonna tell him you said that.
Good. I want him to know.
I want him to know.
You gonna catch him?
This one's not half bad.
It's 2009 Challenger, 5.8 liter.
5.7.
What, you know cars?
What kind of man doesn't?
All right, wise ass. I'll get you the keys and you get the hell out of here.
Wait, what's wrong with it?
What do you mean? What do you think? I sell lemons?
I don't trust you.
All right, fine. You want a test drive? I'll give you a goddamn test drive.
Yeah, I want a test drive.
Yeah, Sheila, could you get Robbie to take this guy out?
It's Robbie's day off.
Yeah, what about Anoush?
He's with a customer.
All right, could you get this Challenger cleaned up and grab me the keys? Thanks.
I got it.
Oh, you got some more quality time.
Yeah. I'll get it for you.
Hey, Mom, have you seen Dad? I really need to talk to him.
No, he's out, and I need to talk to you.
Uh-oh.
Did you get into a hit-and-run accident a few months back? Oh, my God.
It wasn't me driving, Mom. I swear, it was Yasmin.
I don't care who was driving. You should have told us this. I mean, do you have any idea the kind of trouble you caused?
I'm sorry.
Sorry's just not gonna cut it. I can't believe I'm saying this, but you're grounded.
Oh, damn.
Give me your phone.
How many speakers does this thing have?
It has enough.
Here. There you go. You like Speedwagon?
What kind of man doesn't?
Okay.
No.
Okay. We got some comeback. Okay. Finally. Here we go. This is good. Okay. So we gonna get some bonding between these two guys? Maybe? You know?
Wow.
Childhood rivals become adult friends, maybe?
Mind blowing. Must have been nice having a rich daddy give you everything.
No.
Did have a rich daddy?
He had a rich stepdad.
Stepdad.
Yeah.
Who's in that shit?
I didn't know that.
Hey, Sam. It's me. I wanted to call to say that I apologize for earlier today.
She's not avoiding you, by the way, dude. She's grounded.
But I really would.
Hey. How's it going?
I am a prisoner. Gotta get out of here.
I'm just like, oh, sorry.
Your stepdad was an asshole, huh?
Back in the day, I just figured you were living the life. You know, fancy cars, motorbikes.
It had its moments. Then I come home and pretty much get bullied every day.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Thank you. That's why I joined Cobra Kai. Kreese gave me more attention than I ever got at home. The guy was more than a sensei to me. He was basically
a dad. Which sucked because...
Yeah, you wouldn't understand.
Nah, he understands.
My dad died when I was 8. Mr. Miyagi was like a father to me. It's crazy, man. Both finding karate role models.
Yeah, except yours didn't break your trophy and try to kill you.
That is true.
There's that.
No effing way.
Yes. That's right. Party! Let's go.
Well, how did all these people get here so early? Seriously, Moon? Do these look like people I'd invite? Kyler, go tell these losers to get out of here.
Yeah, for sure. Wait. You know what? Let's just find another spot or...
He's afraid! That's no, okay!
This is you.
Okay, you guys are a couple of pussies. You know that, right?
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, she's... I'm going for it.
Moon, what the hell are you doing?
I'm just going to get a beer.
We have beers!
Still nothing?
Nope.
Maybe her phone died.
Whatever. Let's get the party started without her.
Okay, wait a minute. Underage drinking. Oh boy, this is a recipe for disaster.
Robbie, what happened? Are you okay?
Yeah,
I just twisted my ankle a little bit. Should be fine, but I may have a hard time on my skateboard.
I don't know when Daniel's gonna be back, but you need a ride home?
Sure, but I know you have those reports to finish, so I can wait.
Don't even worry about it.
Sam?
I see what he's doing.
Yes, Warden?
Warden?
Robbie sprained his ankle. He needs a ride home. So drop him off and come right back, okay?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Come on.
Very well played. Well played.
Do you need some help?
Nah, he's good.
I just need to walk it off.
Yep.
Oh, there it is.
Yep.
Wait, did you just pull a Kaiser Soze?
A what?
You said you were a prisoner. I figured I'd break you out. So,
where are you going?
To a party. How does that sound?
What's a Facebook?
What's a Facebook? Are you for real?
Really, John? Come on.
Facebook. Miguel's getting drunk.
You good?
Yeah, I'm fine, Aisha.
He's not good. He's not good. He's not good.
You think it's funny crashing my party?
It's not really your party because we were here first.
Yeah, well, I know you and your little karate gang think you're cool. But we all remember who you really are.
Careful.
You're just a fugly bitch and your friends are all freaks.
She's going to...
Come on, Moon. Let's go.
No, I'm staying. I apologize to Aisha for what we did, and you should too.
Whatever. You deserve them, Moon.
Hey, Yasmin!
Huh? What?
Let me help you to your car.
Ah!
No mercy, bitch!
Can see how this is gonna go, dude, because Miguel is drunk, she's gonna show up with him. Oh, this is gonna be so bad. I know it is. It's gonna be so scared. I cannot right now. Miguel, calm down, dude. You're under the influence of alcohol.
Hey, Dex said I should always be a gentleman.
Oh, is that so?
Hey. Who's this guy?
Hey,
Wait, is this your boyfriend?
Yeah. Miguel, relax. This is Robbie. He works with my dad.
Oh, with your dad. Okay, yeah, that makes a lot of sense. I texted and called you
She was grounded.
All day, And you couldn't answer me back once?
No, I literally couldn't. Oh. My mom took my phone.
Oh, that's so convenient. Hey, man, get out of here.
Go, stop it.
Here we go.
Hey, man, you want to try that again?
Try it again, huh?
Don't.
Sam, I'm sorry.
Asshole. What the hell was that? I was right about Cobra Kai. Good luck at the tournament. I won't be there.
Hey, Robbie.
Mr. LaRusso, I really need to talk to you about something.
Give me a second, guys, because I did not... Oh, no. Oh, that's not good. Oh, man, this episode's almost over, too. Oh, my gosh. Okay, come on, let's just rip it off like the Band-Aid.
What the hell? What's going on?
Oh, hey, Johnny, I forgot to tell you, you're not the only one around here with a student. I have a student of my own. What the hell's wrong with you?
What the hell's wrong with you, man?
Hey, Dad, back off!
Dad? If you want to fight him, you got to fight me first.
You gotta be kidding me.
Mr. LaRusso, I was gonna tell you.
Is this all just a con?
Well,
some kind
yeah.
of sick mind game you tried to pull off on me?
No, it wasn't like that.
You lied to me.
Please.
Get out
please,
now and don't come back to this house, not to the dealership, not ever. You got that? Ever again.
No, I'm sorry.
Holy crap. Oh, man. I mean, I guess I get why Johnny reacted the way that he did. You know, because he's probably like, oh, you turning my son against me and that type of thing. Which, oh, man. I knew it. I knew this was going to be a big old mess. A fluster cluck. Oh, my goodness. And then Miguel, his stupid drinking. Oh, my gosh. That, I'm glad that gave me a headache. Like, with just Miguel. Like, which, I mean, the thing is, it was, you know what I'm noticing about this series? It's kind of like a lot of misunderstandings when you think about it, really, you know? I was under the impression that Danny, he would have entered the tournament with Robbie as his student. But you know what? I didn't factor in that right, that both parties don't know that Johnny was his father and how Danny would react to that news and how Johnny would react to seeing his son be LaRusso's student. Oh, jeez. So I wonder, I guess, where does that leave Robbie, I wonder? And actually, for that matter, where does that leave Sam and Miguel? Because I'm not gonna lie, like I'm definitely rooting for Miguel, and I really don't hope they turn this. Because I'm glad, like if there's one thing I despise more in the series, it's the love triangles. I don't like them. I'm not gonna lie, I don't. Especially if they have maybe I'll put it this way, I don't mind love triangles if that's what's said to happen from the beginning. But if there's like a statement that, hey, like a guy and a girl and they're together, you know, and it's good, but then, you know, just for the added drama, you add in your dad's rival son, you know, in the mix, and, you know, he's a good looking dude and you're a good looking girl. You know what I mean? I'm just like, oh, come on now. Like, as soon as I saw that Robbie came to the house, or actually even before that, as soon as I saw that Daniel took Robbie as his student, I was like, okay, I can see where this is gonna go, man. I was like, I really hope they don't do this love triangle BS, man. But it looks like they're kind of doing it. They're doing it. It's because, and the reason why is because I really, really dig Miguel and Sam as a couple. I just don't feel like, and I just don't want the writers to actually, I don't know. The funny thing is, though, actually, the way this is folding out, it's kind of folding out how Karate Kid did, if you think about it. You know, Miguel, he'd be Johnny,
Sam would be, I forgot what that chick's name was, but Sam would be the chick from Karate Kid that was with Johnny, you know? And then you've got Robbie, who's actually Danny, coming in, except we're seeing it from Cobra Kai perspective. You know what I mean? Like, it's, if that makes sense. I like how they did it. I like how they did that, you know? Oh, man, we know how that turned out. I just hope Miguel gets the girl in the end, man. Like, Miguel messes himself up just by drinking and... But, I mean, I guess when you look at it from Miguel's point of view... See, I'm an empathetic person, so I try to look at it from every all points of views. And looking at it from Miguel's point of view, I do feel like he messed up. But looking at it from his point of view, I do understand the frustration. Because even though Sam, she was, you know, grounded, you know, he didn't know that. So to him, he's like, she's avoiding me, basically. You know, that's how it was going through his head. And of course, you know, the idiot got drunk. But then also, you know, not introducing them and everything, which, I mean, looking at it from Sam's point of view, I do see her from her point of view, too. I mean, because Dan Distri, I'll say, stay away from those Cobra Kai people, you know? So I'm pretty sure maybe she was just trying to look for, like, the right time to do it. Just, I don't know, Miguel, he felt some kind of way seeing Robbie there. Which is funny, because, like I said, I think I said this in a previous video. It's ironic, because Miguel sees Robbie with his girlfriend, feel some kind of way. Just how, like, Robbie saw Miguel with his dad and felt some kind of way, you know? I guess that's why when Robbie looked at him, he said, wait a minute, this guy's your boyfriend? He's like, this guy was, like, flirting with my dad. You know, like, ooh, in that ending, man. Oh, guys, I cannot wait till next episode. And, by the way, next episode is the season finale. And, guys, also comment, let me know, because I know season 2 is out. I know now would be a time when I would start thinking about starting a new series. I guess let me know if you guys want me to go dive straight into season 2, because I mean it's up, you know. It's not like I have to wait like probably like how most of you had to wait. I guess let me know if you guys want me to dive into season 2, and I'll ask again next episode as well. Ooh, this was a great one. This is a great episode, and I can tell next episode is going to be awesome. But you know what, guys? I think I will end the video here. If you like what you saw, guys, please give me a thumbs up. It does help me a tremendous amount. It really does, guys. So if you have thumbs up my videos, I really do thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. And if you haven't already, why not subscribe? Because I do post every Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. And guys, if you have any comments about this series or about this episode, or about the series as a whole, post them in the comments below and I'll take a look at them. And you know what, guys? I just realized I forgot to do in this video. I wanted to look back on my previous videos to see if there was any comments that I wanted to read during this video. So really apologize. What I'll do that next video since it'll be the season finale anyways. So I'll do that next video. See if there's any comments, interesting looking comments that I'll want to read aloud. And also, guys, if you have any other suggestions on what you'd like to see me react to next, ready to be series or whatever, post them in the comments below and I'll try to look at them. But until the next video, guys, I'm sending you nothing but mad love. Stay awesome. Peace.